हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके, अगेन आई एम हियर योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम गोकुलदास पब्लिक स्कूल। ऑनलाइन क्लासेस इज हियर टू टीच यू मैथ्स। ओके, आई एम योर आई होप नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू नो मी। इज इट क्लियर? आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू विथ सब्जेक्ट मैथ। सो अगेन आई एम हियर for teaching you maths, the new topic in maths. Okay, so first let us revise what we have done in our previous lectures. What we have done, tell me, kya kya kiya kar liya humne third chapter mein? Kya kiya hai? Numbers names likhe, we have written the number names, we have written the number names from 1 to 100. Abhi sabhi ko yaad hai na number names? वेरी गुड। एंड वॉट एल्स वी हैव डन? और क्या किया है? ड्रॉइंग बीड्स ऑन अबेकस, दैट मीन्स वी हैव डन द क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन अबेकस। एंड वॉट एल्स वी हैव डन? वी हैव डन मिसिंग नंबर्स। ओके, वी हैव रिटर्न मिसिंग नंबर्स। सो टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक एंड दैट टॉपिक इज प्लेस वैल्यू। यू हैव यू नो द प्लेस वैल्यू, आई नो। So again we are revising the place value. Okay, so just now when I tell you to write, that time you write. Okay, otherwise don't write. So first I will explain, so you only listen what I am explaining you on the board, and when I tell you to write, that time you start writing. Okay, otherwise don't write. So but you open your copies, you have your notebooks, so open your notebooks and take out new page and write today's date in your notebook, maths notebook, in maths classwork copy. Take out new page and write today's date. Okay, write today's date. So what is our today's topic? Our today's topic is place value. What is our today's topic? Place value. Okay, what is our today's topic? Place value. Okay, so for example, you are a human beings, but how do we recognize as a human being? Boy and girl. Okay, you have some value, boy and girl, and in spite of your gender, boy and girl, you have your name also. Okay, if girl is having, then she is having Neha, Shweta, Himadri, Anvi. Okay, so these are the names of girls. That means this is the value they are having. So in the same way, in maths, number is also having some value, their place value. Okay, so today I am going to explain you the place value of two digits number. Place value of two digit number. Okay, what today we are doing? Place, don't write just now, don't write. So place value of two digit numbers. Okay, place value of two digit numbers. What is two digit number? If we write two number together, जब हम दो number एक साथ लिखते हैं, so the number become two digit number. For example, if I am writing here 1 and 2, so how many digits are there? 1 and 2, so it is known as two digit number. Okay, so what we are going to learn today? Today we are going to learn the place value of two digit number. Okay, so the in place value of two digit number, the first number is always having a place value ones. The first number is always having a value ones, and the second number is having a value tens, and the second number is having a value tens. If suppose I am writing here number 2, 3, 23. What number? 2, 3, 23. Two digit number. One digit is 2 and the second digit is 3. So 2, 3, 23. Now what is the place value of 3 here? Place value of 3. Two numbers are there. So one number is 3 and another number is place value of 2. Now what is the place value of 3? What is the place value of 3? O. O means once. The place value of 3 is once. The place value of 3 is once. And we represent once by capital O. How do we represent the place value of once? As capital O. Now next, place value of 2. So what is the place value of 2? What is the place value of 2? Tens. The place value of 2 is tens. Tens. And how do we represent tens as capital T? As capital T. Okay. So in place value of two digit number, two values are there. What are those values? Ones place and tens place. Two places are there. Ones place and tens place. Okay. So the first number is having a value ones and the second number is having a value tens. So the place value of 3 is ones and the place value of 2 is tens. Understood? Okay. Now write what I am going to write on the board. Okay. Now write. First of all, write today's date. Start writing with me. Okay. Start writing with me. First, write today's date. What is the date today that you have to write? Then write the topic. Today's is place value. Place value. Okay. This is your heading. This is your main heading. So write the heading on the top of your notebook in capital letters. Place value. Okay. Place value. So now write from the next line. Place value. PLACE. Place. Again I am writing. PLACE. Place value. VALUE. Place value of. Place value of two digit numbers. NUMBERS numbers. Write this much. Place value of 2-digit numbers. Place value of 2-digit numbers. Write this place value of 2-digit numbers. Okay. Write this heading. Write this statement. Place value of 2-digit numbers. That means we have to write the place value of 2-digit number. Now write here T and O. T and O. Now next write 2 and 5. Write 2 and 5. Now write first, write here, place value of 5. What is the place value of 5? What is the place value of 5? Ones. And in bracket write O. Place value of 5. What is the place value of 5? Ones. And it is represented by capital O. Now write. First you write this much. Write fast. Okay, now write next. What you have to write next? Place value of place value of 2. Now what is the place value of 2? The place value of 2 is tens. The place value of 2 is tens, and it is represented by capital T. It is represented by capital T. Now write this line also. Copy this line from the board. Copy these two lines from the board. So write the question. Fill in the this question is not given in your maths book. Okay, this topic is not in your maths book. Fill in the correct correct. Fill in the correct tense and ones for the given numbers. Copy this question. What is the question? Fill in the correct tens and ones for the given numbers. Okay. Fill in the correct tens and ones for the given numbers. Fill in the correct tens and ones for the given numbers. Okay, so this is the question. Now write A or write 1. So first write number here. 3, 7 and now make here one box and write here TENS tens plus 3, again one box and write here ones. So copy this. 37 is equals to, make one box and then write tens, then make here a sign of plus and write again one box and then write ones. So tell me, what is the value of tens? Which number is at tens place? 37. What is the number? 37. The number is 37. So what is the which number is at value 10s? 10s place पे कौन सा digit है? 7 है या 3 है? What is this place? This is 1s and this is 10s. So number at 10s place is 3. So here which number comes? 3 and the number at 1s place is 7. The number at 1's place is 7. So which number come here? 7. 7. Okay. Copy this. Now second. Okay. Second you will do it. First you will do it. Then I will write the answer. 72. So you have to write the number at 10's place and you have to write the number at 1's place. Okay, now this question first you do, then I will write the answer and you check it. Okay, so first you do it. Let's see, are you able to do this question or not? आप कर पाते हैं कि नहीं? Let's check. आपको कितना समझ में आया है? Okay. Now, what is the number at 10's place? 7. So, which number come here? 7. And what is the number at 1's place? 2. So number come here will be 2. 7 tens and 2 ones. 7 tens and 2 ones. Okay. 7 tens and 2 ones. Number become 72. Number become 72. Okay. The next question. This also first you do. 87. So first write the value. Write the number that is at 10's place. And here also you have to write the number that is at 1's place. So first you write the answer. Okay. Which number is at 10's place? The number at 10's place is 8. So here number comes 8. Number 8. Now see what is the number at 1's place? Number at 1's place is 7. So here we will write 7. 7. 8. 7. 87. 8. 7. 87. Now next, 4. Next is 4, 4, 44. So first you have to write the digit at 10's place and in this box you have to write a digit that is at 1's place. Okay. Now first you write the answer. What will be the two digits at its 10's place and 1's place? Okay. So both the digits are same at 1's place and 10's place. At 1's place also 4 and tens place also 4. Okay, so digit at ones place and tens place, both the place are 4. So here we will write digit at tens place is 4 and digit at ones place is also 4. Okay, digit at tens place is 4 and digit at ones place is also 4. Now next, 5 8 1 81 8 1 81. Now write the digit at tens place and write the digit at ones place. Do this question first, you do, then I will write the answer and you check. Okay. Okay. Have you written? Have you written the place value of this question? Number? Okay. Now check. What is the number at ones place? Which number is at ones place? 1. So write here 1. Okay. Now check the next number. Which number is at tens place? Which number is this? 8. So write here 8. Write here 8. Okay. Now the next question. 6. All are writing? All are writing from the board? Yes or no? 5, 6, 56. What is the next number? 5, 6, 56. So, make one box and write the number that is at tens place. And here you have to write the number which is at ones place. So first you do it. First you do. Return. Now check. Which number is at ones place? Which number is at ones place? 5. The number at ones place is 5. No? Then what is the place value of 5? Place value of 5 is 10. So 5 will come here and number at 1's place is 6. So 6 will come here. Write it, those who have not written. Those who have not written, write. Now next. 7. Next is 10. 1, 0, 10. Tens and here ones. Now do this question. Do this question. Write the digit at tens place and write the digit at ones place. Write the digit at tens place and write the digit at ones place. Okay, have you written? Now check your answer. So which digit is at tens place? At tens place, which digit? 1. Tens place digit is 1. So here we will write 1. And which digit is at ones place? Digit at ones place is 0. So write here 0. A big 0. Copy this. Now, next question. 8. 8. Plus, now write the answer. Write the answer. Which two number will be at 1's place and 10's place? First read the number. What is the number? 2, 4, 24. What is the number? 2, 4, 24. Now identify what is the place value of 2 and what is the place value of 4. So what is the place value of 2? Place value of 2 is 10's. So 2 will come in this box. And what is the place value of 4? Place value of 4 is 1's. So 4 will come in this box. Okay. 2, 4, 24. Now next 9. Next 9. Right. 6, 9, 69. Now again, what you have to do? You have to write the digit at 10's place. You have to write the digit at its 1's place. First you do it. First you do it. Write the number at 10's place and the digit at its 1's place. Okay. Now, which number is at 10's place? Which number? 6. 10's place number is, 10's place digit is 6. So write here 6. Write here 6. Now identify the next number. 9. And what is its place value? Its place value is 1. So here which number come? 9. 6 tens. 9 ones become 6, 9, 69. Now the last question, 10. The last question, 10. Write 2, 8, 28.
So you have to write the digit at 10's place. And here you have to write the digit at its 1's place.
Which number, which digit it has 10's place? Identify the digit that is at 1's place. The question.
Okay, now check your answer. Now, which digit is at 10's place?
10's place to कौन सी digit है? 2. So, which number will come here? 2. And which digit is at 1's place? 1's place to कौन सी digit है? 8. So, the number we written here is 8. 2, 8, 28. So, these are the 10 questions that we have done for the topic place value. Okay, we have written the place value of a given numbers. Okay, what we have done today, we have written place value of a given number. Okay, so I am giving some homework questions for you. So what you will do, you will continue writing from the same page. Okay, homework aapko isi ke niche likhna hai. I will give you some questions for homework, and what you have to do, you have to write the place value. Okay, same question, you have to write the place value. So continue from the same. Suppose this is 10, then write here homework. Okay, write here homework, or write here homework like this. Question will be same. Question वापस नहीं लिखना है. After 10, write 11. Okay, after 10, what you have to write? You have to write 11. Now write 4141. T E N S tens plus ones. Okay, this is your homework. After 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. I am going to give you how many questions? 5 questions for homework. 5 questions for homework. 6, 6, 66. 6, 6, 66. Okay. After 66, write 9, 2, 92. Last 2020. So these are some homework questions that you have to do. Okay, ये homework question है जो आपको करना है. Okay, so copy fast from the board. Okay, I hope all of you have copied the homework questions also. So for today we will stop here and we will continue our next topic in our next lecture. I hope all of you have understood the place value of two digit number. कैसे लिखते हैं two digit number के place value अब आपको आ चुका होगा. Okay, so have a good day. Keep practicing maths. Bye students.